This is the first man to reach the South Pole, Roald Amundsen. This was his expedition route. Robert Falcon Scott also wanted to be the first to get to the South Pole, so it became a race. Amundsen won that race and reached the South Pole on December 14, 1911. He was also the first to successfully navigate the Northwest Passage in 1906. And in 1926, Amundsen and his team were the first to fly over the North Pole in an airship. This was that airship.